13th of October 2013, and at 10:30 a.m. for the 51st time we go racing at Mount Panorama, and a very good start from most of the drivers in the top five rows. Slow away was the David Ward car, but a brilliant start there, and cars out on the grass as well. I think that's Scott McLaughlin having to go around the outside of Warren.
Of the Super Chip Auto Bathurst 1000 from Pepsi Max Crew FPR4.